you're not a golfer, I mean, go to the next ad review, because this ain't for you, you know what I mean? Callaway Golf. Look at all these ads. Kind of the right theme you want to see. Good mix between product shots and lifestyle. Let's check some of this copy out. If you're just trying to build audiences and get the top of funnel engagement, this is gonna be really great because you're digging people into a story with your brand, bringing them into your ether, and then talking to them more directly about products. So as far as a strategic ad, I'm guessing that this is a top of funnel ad for engagement. Getting people to watch and like your brand, your story, and perhaps this might even just be a retargeting ad for people that are aware of Callaway or enjoy golf, and you're providing them some sort of story that's of value to them so that they think of your brand and they say, oh, that was a great story that they told me. It's so interesting, I love it. That was Callaway, and they just enjoyed something that Callaway showed them. So it's really smart. I mean, if you have a brand that's established and you're looking for ways to market and make sense of a non-converting ad, this is the way to do it. Here's another one. Golf Lives is clearly a series they're doing, Royal Hawaiian Golf Club. What are you really doing? You're keeping Callaway top of mind. And if it's top of mind when it comes time to buy something, I'm gonna pull out the credit card and I'm gonna use it towards that product that I remember, I think of, and I like because they're providing me with things that are enjoyable on a frequent basis. Featuring triple track technology for approved alignment. A lot of people write on their ball with Sharpie to give it a line to putt with. None of them have triple lines like this. That kind of little silly thing that you might think is trivial and doesn't matter to a golfer might be the thing that they think is gonna help them and make them better, and they buy it, just no hesitation. And golf balls you need all the time. I'd be interested to see if they have this on continuity. I wonder why they don't do continuity billing. Maybe it's too erratic when you buy these, it's too random. Gosh, I gotta figure that would do well. But maybe not, I don't know. Maybe you don't lose golf balls, you just buy them right when you need them. So they offer really great shipping or something like that. I don't know for sure. It's a great page though. Who's ready to step up their short game? Enter for a chance to win the ultimate bundle today. Wow, I've done ad reviews on doing giveaways just like this in the past. You can watch those. Callaway is on top of it, man. Wow, they have got really great strategies they're deploying. Not an excessive amount of creatives, right? We just talked about this with that pest control company I reviewed. If you invest in good creatives like this, you don't need a lot of them because they're gonna do the job for you. We've got engaging content and then dynamic product ads with a heavy sales page, heavy product page. And now these are our converting ads. It's very clear to me. Let's check you out on Google. Brand protection. I'm actually surprised I'm not seeing another brand on here though. I would have expected to see TaylorMade or something like that buying traffic against your name. Shopping, Wish Curated, Dick's. Man, you guys gotta get some ads up on shopping. Let's try an RLSA, golf clubs. So if you search golf club, Callaway Golf. Now we're talking. I'd like maybe some extensions in there. It's a pretty brief ad. It doesn't stand out. This stands out way, way more. Well done there. So, I mean, could you do LinkedIn ads? Yes, but are you? No ads. Boy, I'd be interested to see what you can do with LinkedIn. I mean, God, you could target country clubs. Man, you might really think about doing that. Really a great ad setup, very impressed. Nice product pages. Man, not often you see setups this good. So well done. My name's Bobby Dietz. Thanks for watching this ad review and we'll see you in the next one.